light rail plan, and politicians from all three political parties voted for light rail tram. So I don't think we have a crisis of leadership. What we have is a very dynamic, healthy, true democracy.
What's the story on your button there?
Well, we get it. You know, we're getting our $4 billion of transfer, we're getting our $4 billion of investment in Scarborough for a long, long time. I was going to university 25 years ago when they finished building the Scarborough RT. And I know some people have concerns saying, Glenn, but we don't like the RT. And my response is yes. And you don't like your 25-year-old computer either, because your 25-year-old computer is just a big box that doesn't do anything. That's like the old LRT. The new LRT is like the iPad. They're beautiful, they're sleek, they're powerful, they're reliable, they're what everybody wants. And I'm very glad that we're investing $1 billion just on Sheppard to give people the transit version of the iPad.
Were you the only, maybe you can clarify this, were you the only Scarborough councillor to vote in favor of LRT?
No, there are three councillors today. Myself, Councillor Lee, and Councillor Cho voted in favor of the LRT on Sheppard, as well as Councillor Moser, who indicated what he would wanted to vote, but again, he was had surgery and wasn't here today. So four of the 10 councillors overall voted in favor of the LRT line. And when you look at the length of the LRT line, four of the six councillors who are affected by the LRT line all voted in favor of it. And when you look at across the city of Toronto, the majority of suburban councillors all voted for the LRT line. LRT is the way to go. We have $1 billion. We can spend it today, or we can put everything on hold and try to raise an extra $2 or $3 billion, which will take us 25 to 30 years or longer. Councillor Dale Grand, to his credit, moved a motion saying maybe we should increase parking taxes at $100 a parking spot so that we could actually pay for subways. That plan would have taken 25 to 30 years just to get to the town center. I'm not willing to wait 30 years for transit. I want it now. We have $1 billion in the bank. I say let's build it today, and that's what council voted for.